You gotta jump, dude. What? No, you fucking whore. Come on, Cal, you can do this. Cut his head off.
Don't put this on your daughter.
Code, we know what it's like to grow up alone.
Please, listen to them, Papa!
All right.
I don't know why he had to be such a dick in the first place.
Will you be able to protect my little girl?
Yes.
I'm sorry, Kata. I tried.
Come on, Cal, do something. She's fucking dying. Shoot him. It's not his chest. I mean, that's not his heart. There we go. Put him down. Cal can be a gray Jedi. I mean, he gave him every opportunity to fucking stand down. He did. Every single opportunity he gave him. Can't believe I won that one. I was so dead. No stims left, and I had, like, maybe he would hit me one more time and I was dead. Yowza. I just killed your dad, Kata. Sorry. I tried to live in harmony and peace, but it didn't work out so great. Didn't work out so great for him or you.
Better. Thanks.
Good. We should speak. I was not much older than you when I lost my family. For many years, I carried this pain. I did not want to feel better.
Why?
I thought if I let go of the pain, I would be letting go of the people I loved. But I was wrong. And one day, I met someone who also lost his family. Together, we found another way to survive. This pain is yours. It is part of you.
What?
When my mother died, it changed Papa. And me too, I guess.
Yes. But it does not have to define you. And you must not let it consume you.
Your family does have proclivities to the dark side. So you gotta be careful, Kata. We have to be careful with you. Do do do. Do. It's all three of them. They just had those dead bodies in the fucking mantis, huh? Sacrifices to the planet Talonor. You gonna throw the Wooby up there too? Right up there. Let it all go. He turned into a bad dude. He was given every opportunity to do the right thing. Oh, we're back to 5 now. Five homies in the family. That was weird. That's all weird. What the fuck? What the fuck is going on here? They're going all super fast. What the fuck? That's super weird, guys. Like, why? Why do you do that? Cal's all super slow motion. Everybody else is going super fast. What the fuck? You stood there for the whole night or what? Meditated?
What it truly means to be a Jedi. Now you're gone. We will continue your legacy, Seer. We will build something that can outlast the Empire. I promise you that. I promise. I'm scared.
Last Jedi. Literally.
I almost lost myself.
No, Yoda's out there. Obi-Wan's out there.
I don't know if I'm ready.
Luke is out there.
I don't know if I'm ready for what comes next.
But they don't know he exists. They don't know he exists. Uh-oh. Seer transcended. Kata's got to be force sensitive too. So the lightsaber survived the fire. Bro, that's the end of the story? We don't even get to fight Trilla? Maybe that's the next game, huh? Jedi 3. Well, I think that's it. Yeah. Good job, Stig. I mean, graphically, we could have had better on the PlayStation, I think. Gameplay was fun. Being a Jedi was amazing. Fighting Darth Vader, really cool. Some good twists. Some good turns. Bode being the bad guy. The traitor. The betrayer. That was good. I like that. It was a good story. I mean, it was engaging. We had the death of two Jedi. It was a really good game. I thoroughly enjoyed it. So what were our positives? It's a Star Wars game. It's fucking great. How can you not like Star Wars? I love the whole universe, man. You get to play as a Jedi, use the Force, a lightsaber, and a blaster. Like, come on. It was a fun game. And the negatives, there were a decent amount of negatives, you know? Chintzy loot, like really, 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 really chintzy loot. Like opening up a chest and getting a track, a music track, or a fucking beady color or a weapon material color. It's chintzy. The colors of the clothing, like half the time they don't even match. Like you can't mix and match different pieces and make them look good because the colors are just, they're just off and wrong. It's impossible to see half the time the clothes, it's impossible to see half the time all the clothes that you're trying on because the lighting of that screen is just horrible. You have to put it on, get out of that menu, look at it in the environment, and then go back into the customization menu if you don't like it, which sucked. Graphics weren't that great. They weren't. They could have been better. They could have been more crisp. They were blurry a lot of times. And I think I had graphics on. Like, I didn't have performance on. I had the graphics version. I had that on. What else? I unlocked Jedi robes, which I literally would have used for the entire game, and then somehow lost them. Like, I think I glitched out and tried to go back, and they were gone. I never had the ability to get them again. Which was really, really heartbreaking and sad, because they were fucking black and fucking awesome, man. And there were a couple times where I beat a boss and the game crashed and I had to go beat the boss again. The fucking Jotaz, I think Ogdo or Ogbo or whatever his name is, its name. I think it happened on that once. But overall, good game. I'd give it 8.5 out of 10. We'll go with 8.5 out of 10. Yeah. Let's not watch that shit, because who the fuck cares? Well, let's see what's next.
Well, not exactly what we expected, but this place is our home now.
Yeah, Grease. Yes, it is.
Is there food?
Still got a lot of work ahead of us.
There's water.
It will take time to contact the hidden path.
And find the anchorites.
And build a saloon. I mean, the place is creepy, but it does have franchise potential.
Franchise potential.
It belongs with all of us. Kid, should we give it a shot?
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Oh, that's the spirit. Oh, that's great. Come on, I'll bet you're hungry. I'll make you something to eat. Did you ever have a scaz steak?
Scaz steaks are yum. Kissy time. Oh, come on. Wasted opportunity. Like that. The last kiss was just fucking weird. Journey complete. There may yet be secrets left to uncover. All stances and cosmetics from previous games will be unlocked, along with some new perks and lightsaber colors. Any skill points will also carry over to your new game. Free perks. Purity grants a massive increase in weapon damage for both friends and foes. Warrior replaces standard enemies with new, more difficult combat encounters. Really? Okay. Trendsetter randomizes your cosmetics on death. What would you want to do that for? Like, I'm so dead right now. I'm so dead. I need one more skill point. I don't think there's anything else here, right? We missed a force tear somehow. No, a scan. Do I really care? Not really.
Time. Time to see if that compass is still working.
Why wouldn't it be?
With my luck.
It is a mechanical object. You have no control over it.
Fair enough.
Where should we take her first?
Kobo.
Ready when you are. I just hope that compass still works.
Where is Kata? There she is. Can we talk to her? No. Let's go do these bounties and...
Where to?
They're both on Jeddah? They're both on Kobo. Really? I thought there was one on Jeddah.
Headed to Kobo's finest watering hole. God, you're gonna love Kobo.
What's it like?
Oh, lots of waterfalls. Everything grows there. It's great.
Don't forget Pailoon Saloon. Grease is the owner.
Is there music?
Yes. And they love to take requests.
Okay. I hope they have Trandoshan Funk. That's my favorite.
Trandoshan Funk. No fucking way. Trandoshans get down? I thought they were just fucking hunters and killers.
You think hyperspace whiplash is a joke? Sit down before we drop in.
Boom! No wish you getting out through the abyss now. I could have swore one of these bounties was on Jeddah. I could have swore. Alright, where's this fucker at? Where the hell's this bitch at? It was in some mountain. It's up here. Okay. So we need to go to Fogged Expanse. Fogged Expanse. Where's the... Alright, whatever. Fogged Expanse.
Let's stop.
Fogged Expanse. Go find these dirt bags and kill them. Can we just go straight that way? Probably not. We probably gotta go all the fucking way up and around, right? Now we'll see. We shall see. We shall see, bro. We're gonna shoot those little fucking bushes. Yes, we are. To get up there. Where is he in here?
It's in here.
fuckers. What? Ouch. Really? That did not hit me. Bitch. Fuck you, Vaseline Marts. Fuck you, Vaseline Mars. What in the blue hell, man? My fucking fire alarms just went off for some reason, and there's no fire in the house. It's fucked up. It's big fucked up. Alright, so we need to go back to... like, what's here? Go back to the saloon, talk to these fools. I gotta see where these this other bounty is. I think it's on Jeddah.
Time to move.
Notice this thing. Let's go in that bathroom again, too. See if we can't slice that droid. God, that's horrible. It's like so fucking slow and just so ugly looking.
Hey, Cal. Good to see you.
Cal, I've seen so many stormtroopers in the valley lately. I fear the Empire is taking control of Kobo.
Yeah, I think you're right.
You know... not long ago, I would have argued the Republic was just as flawed as the Empire in its own way. But the Empire is not the Republic. And they are not just a nuisance. They're tyrants and murderers.
Yes, they are.
I'm starting to think we did not win the Clone Wars.
No, we didn't.
Stay safe, Toa.
You too. Some other time, okay?
We absolutely did not.
No, I came here for a change of pace. Now we got a Star Destroyer lurking overhead. I should just sample it for my new album. Turn all that aggression into something creative.
Are you sticking around Kobo with everything going on?
Oh, sure. Sounds like a few people might bow out, and I can't blame them. But I've got art to make. There's something special about Kobo. A heartbeat.
What? It's faint. It's a fucking shithole. What are you talking about?
That's what I'm after. We have some tunes, but there's gotta be so much left.
Say, Cal, what do you make of this place?
It's not too shabby. Lots of potential.
Yes, well, anything has potential if you squint hard enough.
What about
this
you?
This is true.
You seem to spend a lot of time here.
What do I think? I'll lay it out for you. This place violates about 24 business fundamentals, giddily deploys false advertising practices, and is riddled with moles I daren't investigate. And yet, it serves drinks and doesn't close its doors when the Bedlam Raiders march into town. That's more than you can say for any other establishment on this rock. See you around, Cal.
Okay, thanks.
The Finnow brothers and their pet murder droid Cleo were last seen heading to the Novigarren system. Those brothers are tough customers. Focus on taking one down so the numbers don't overwhelm you.
We've faced worse odds.
Now that's what I like to hear, killer.
Killer? Okay. Find Mossy, Finn, and Cleo. I don't have
selection.
Enough to buy anything yet. Well, the only thing I would get is this fucking droid.
Hey, how you doing?
I'm good.
I'm okay. You?
Guess I'm fine too.
It's all right if you're not.
Hey, don't get mushy on me. Do I miss Grock? Well, sure I do. I mean, you know what hurts?
Force echo here.
The old man was strong, sharp, grumpy enough to curdle clear water too. Beneath all of that, he actually believed that a couple of nobodies like us could strike it rich. Too many skeptics and cynics out there, Cal. You find a believer, you hold on tight.
I hear you.
Talk later, buddy.
Gotta be another way. Always an angle, always. Lost a family, looking for a new one. I can relate, Cal, but you gotta make a choice. The future or the past. Can't have it all. Not in this galaxy. Yeah, that could work.
Dick.
Cal, the Empire set its sights on Kobo, and everyone's jumping planet. Now, it's not my nature to stick my nose in other people's business. But are you leaving too?
For now, yeah. You gonna be all right?
Better than all right. I've got a plan. This might surprise you.
Stupid
turtle.
I've been
pushed around my whole life. No one ever took me seriously. And I can use that to my advantage. And just when the Empire lets its guard down, that's when I strike.
We've all got to fight the Empire however we can.
That's right. I'm a Kobo local and proud of it. This is my home. I'm gonna defend it. Hiya.
That whatever, Turtle.
I see your sweet talk reminds me of a time when I was out on a mountain hike with my older brother. We came across a Tibidee. Ever seen one?
Tibidee.
Yeah. Those are enormous.
No kidding. Beautiful specimen. Was gonna leave well enough alone. Then, all of a sudden, the Tibidee snatches my brother and takes flight. I scramble up a cliffside. Didn't want to hurt Tibidee, mind you, but I had to save my brother. Threw my spear, pierced the beast straight through.
That must have been quite the throw. How'd you manage it?
And what choice did I have? Brother fell, got a few scrapes. He was lucky. Wish I could have talked that Tibidee down. But there are some fights you just can't avoid.
It's true, Mosey.
Talk soon.
Talk soon.
With a 100% chance of Star Destroyer.
Can't believe the Empire sent one all the way out here.
Indeed. Pretty soon you'll be able to count Empire-free planets. planets on one hand.
Hang in there, Monk. Greaves and I are working on something you might be interested in.
He did mention something about a franchise opportunity. That Star Destroyer's not going anywhere. Maybe I should strike up a new beverage to mark the occasion.
Sure. That would be super smart.
Hey, Greaves. Know where Kata is?
Upstairs, I think. I'm just glad she didn't find the kitchen. That kid eats like a starving rancor. I gotta pick up some more scat steaks before we head out.
No one makes them like you, Greaves.
And don't you forget it.
Damn scat straight. Steaks,
synth milk. Oh, I gotta make a list.
So Kata and Mariner up here. R and Scuba.
Can you believe these Imperials strutting around like they own the bloody place?
That's what they do best.
And you know who to blame, don't you?
Who?
That blabbermouth, Tall, who first let it slip that this here rock is brimming with river-clear priorite. Put a target on our backs, it did. I bet those Imperials are using the priorite to construct some secret weapon. Or a palace.
Be nice, BD.
All right, laugh it up. We'll see who's right. Call me a loon, but I'm starting to think Turgle might have a hand in all this.
That's ridiculous.
Fine, fine. Just a theory.
Tell you what, that metal shark in the sky is giving me splinters from head to toe.
I'm no fan of Star Destroyers either.
Do they know the fishes need sunlight to grow ruddy and strong?
Not sure wildlife preservation is on the Empire's list of priorities.
Oh, I'll be on their list of priorities soon enough.
Easy, Scuba.
All right, all right. I'll let him off the hook for now.
Silly Scuba.
You're back! When your race failed, I feared the worst.
We made it. And I've got the compass.
Well done. It's all over, is it?
Or just the beginning. It's gonna take a lot to get Tantalor ready for the others. Wanna come with us?
I appreciate the offer, but this cantina really has become a home.
Glad Weirdsy.
Think about it. You are seeing Master Kree's dream through. Now don't botch it up.
Whatever.
How glad I am to share with a friend.
4 data discs. And I don't want any of it. Waste.
What about us, Mary?
What about us, Cal?
I can't go back to the way things were with us.
Nor can I. But things are not so simple now, are they?
Were they ever simple?
Perhaps not. But we will figure it out. Together.
Damn straight.
Sometimes I think about who I would have become had we not met. What a strange galaxy we live in.
Yeah, that's it. That's all I get, huh? Where's Kata?
Turns out our skills go pretty okay together, huh?
So modest this one. Me, we are perfectly darling. On Coruscant, others will construct my design.
Where the hell's the kid?
What fun it was to roll up my sleeves and get in there. So, what's next?
I need to go in that fucking toilet.
I'm not done with you yet, Zeke. Not by a long shot. Gal, just in time.
What's happening?
Zeke here thinks we should leave Kobo, but I'm not so sure.
You're right. It's not safe here anymore. What if the Empire attacks?
They will.
I don't intend to live my life based on the whims of our capricious Empire.
What do you think, Cal?
I can't tell you whether it's safer to stay or go. You're better off if you stick together.
Yes, I think so too. We'll let you know if we decide to leave.
Great.
Great to see you.
Great to see you, Zig. Is Kata in here playing? Is there anybody new?
Could yet be yours.
No, undiscovered. Like, I'm sure I have to beat both of those two idiots.
Well, there's still more to take down when you're back.
She's got to be up here. I need to go in that bathroom, though, too. Fuck. There she is.
Explain it to you. New seeds, magnificent. After you've planted one, I'll share what I know.
garden. I want to talk to Kato.
What are you doing?
Peely is teaching me about her garden.
She's got a green thumb.
No, she doesn't.
It means she's good with plants.
Oh, okay. I like pruning best.
Plants can't grow unless you prune a few leaves here and there.
So she taught you too?
Yep.
What was that song you were singing?
My mama used to sing it to me when I was little.
My That's mama. Nice.
Thanks. How did you and Marin meet?
I visited her home planet when I was looking for something.
She likes you.
She didn't at first.
I think people are scared of her.
Are you?
No. I like her.
I do too. She's fucking cool.
You found the jelly spire, I see. It may look flimsy, but they have a strong, fibrous core keeping them steady. Just you wait for that golden light moss to grow. Observe the roots that rise up underneath, helping the flowers to reach nearby light sources.
Great.
How's Kata doing?
To be honest, I'm not sure the kid's been around plants, but she does like to prune leaves. And there are always leaves to prune. Grease thought she might like it here.
Nice to get some fresh air. Let me know if she needs anything.
Of course, Cal. If you feel like doing some weeding, we could use that too.
Maybe BD's up for it.
We can talk later.
Okay, great. Like, I don't get the purpose of this fucking garden. Doesn't make any sense.
You see, magnificent. After you planted one, I'll share what I know.
All right, anyways. We have one on Jetta, and we have one on... How do I... This way. Bounties. Two. I've only done four? No, what? Cleo. Oh, really? There's like four of them in one? Cord the half. I could have swore I killed Mossy for now. No, and his brother. Okay, so this dude has these two droids. Or no, these three are together, and these two are together. Companion droid of the Fennel brothers. So there's three. And there's only three left then. Who's this? Keely Oso. Like, why? That dude was not... I mean, they were kind of hard. Not that hard, though. Like, do I really get three pucks for beating these next two? And then two for beating these two? I feel like that's not gonna happen. Track bounty. Let's track this one. Okay. Let's go to the ship. It's this way. It's time to go to bed though. Fuck. Let's fly there and then we'll do this shit tomorrow. I think this dude is on whatchamacallit.
Let's get out there.
They're on Jetta? Wait, what's this? Corday the half. And that's a rumor. But that's a bounty too. Let's go do this one first. Let's do this one first.
What'll happen to the path now?
It will continue.
I feel like we do all of these bounties and then we're done. I'm not gonna do a new game plus. There's no.
Sure could bring out the best.
There's no real good reason to.
So much.
We're just leaving Kata. Nope, she's coming with. All right, little bro. Nice. Family of five.
Get over here, kid. We're about to land.
Yeah, bro. Fine. Fine, 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 fine. Fine, fine, fine. I don't know, this ship's kind of crazy. Kind of crazy weird.
You know, I don't think you did all that bad a job looking after the Mantis.
You mean that?
Apart from flying her into a Coruscant dogfight and past half the Imperial fleet. Oh, and then crashing her into an Outer Rim rock. You did okay.
You're never gonna let me forget that, are you?
Not in 1,000 Latero sunsets. No, not in 2,000.
2,000?
Always takes so long to get the sand out of the engines.
BD, are you doing okay? I am sorry for your loss. Master Cordova was a good man. It is cold out there. It is always cold out there.
Talk to the little bro. Nope, she don't want to say nothing. All right then.
Coming back here doesn't feel right.
There is nothing right about what happened here, but we cannot be frightened away from every planet.
I can't believe how blind I've been.
No matter how
to turn him, it's so obvious. Poor bastard's in love.
Look, it feels wrong with.
With what?
Blind.
To a place like this.
You are a very kind person, Grease Dreyfus.
Yeah. He is. He most definitely is. Dude, there's fucking force echoes everywhere about Bode, dickbag.
Listen to me. I'm an Imperial agent who has located a terrorist cell on Jeddah. Don't trust your scanners. Just follow this locator beacon's coordinates. There are multiple Jedi at this location. Inform the Inquisitorius at once. If Lord Vader wants Seer Junda, he better hurry.
That's fucked. Dickhead. Alright, where's this motherfucker at? Bounty. Why can't I track it? What the fuck? Okay. So closest one is Halls of Ranvel. Let's go. Halls of Ranvel. And we're going to bed. And then we'll do the rest of these bounties tomorrow. Deal? I think that sounds like a good deal. I don't think I'm going to play Overwatch this week. I'm really, really disappointed in their decision to not move forward with fucking... with PvE. Very disappointed by it. This dude's just like right up here. Should we just go do it? Why not?
Get him.
Fuck.
This. Nice
Bro, I just knocked her off that shit and she died.
Need your stims now.
I do.
Here it comes.
Ow.
Still sharing it,
huh? Let's go, Dick. Ouch.
Another.
Oh, you're in trouble. You're gonna regret it.
The bounty puck. Let's take it to Cage.
Three? Bro, I knocked her off and she died. That's fucking go. Let's fucking go. There's nothing else. Fuck, man. There's a bunch of shit here. There's nothing else that I want from Jetta. There's a bunch of treasure chests here, but fuck it. There's none where I'm at. Right, where the fuck am I at? Why doesn't it show me? Where the fuck I'm at? That one was too easy. It was way too easy, man. Way too easy. I pushed her off. Like, that would have been so much harder to fight both of them for a while.
I wonder how many of those anchorites survived.
Seer trained them, so they gotta be tough. I'm sure some of them made it out.
I hope you're right. You know, I never thought I'd say this, but it'd be nice to see one of them right about now.
There's one in there still. The sister's in there.
I hope they're all right.
We must find the remaining anchorites. We will need them to make Tanalar our own.
I'll take a look. When should we contact the path?
Once Tanalar is secure. And we will need more compasses.
How do you make
Cordova? That'll take some time.
Then you'd better get started. Droid, try not to get Kel in too much trouble.
Wrong way. Now we gotta go to this fucking...
Where should we go next?
We gotta go to this rock.
I didn't know Eno Cordova that well, but I'll miss him all the same. Seemed like a nice guy.
He was very wise. But I will remember his kindness most of all.
I feel bad for BD. All that time apart, now Cordova's gone.
The droid will be fine. He is as resilient as Cal, in his own way.
Is that right, BD? BD likes to fly. He's down with the hyperspace. He is down with the hyperspace. Shortcut unlocked. What shortcut?
I don't want to be here.
I don't blame you. We'll go soon, okay?
Okay. Be careful.
I will. We gotta go listen to her hum. Bruh.
You know, Cal, just when I thought you couldn't find a worse place for us to go.
Really?
An ISB base, really?
Trust me, Grace, I'm not exactly thrilled to be here either.
I know. I'm just being a little touchy.
Besides, you didn't even see Fortress Inquisitorius. Now that's an Imperial base.
Yeah, no thanks.
It sure was.
Hurry up, would you, Cal? Sitting under Imperial noses like this makes me nervous.
longer we linger here, the more danger we are in.
I know.
The Mantis is safe with me. I promise.
Great. We can go clear this bounty real quick, like. Aw, oh, they're right fucking there, man. Fuck, do we do this? And then go to bed? Just goes down, right? Fuck. I think this is too far. No, maybe not. You won't. You for surely, holy fuck. I'm weak. You're a fucking bitch. You know, this way than up. Catching shit, bitch. You ain't catching shit.
Please don't kill me.
Why not? You failed.
Load set up the ISB.
Keep your mind focused and you're up.
Got an intruder!
What? Really? Next skill, huh? What? What good is that? Like, what good is that force pull? What fucking good is that shit, man? It's not this way. It's this way. What? Where's this fucking rope at? What the fuck? There's a wall there. All right, this is going to be painful. Like, big time painful. What the fuck? Seriously, though? Like, seriously, though? It can't be up here, can it? Can it, though? What the sheet? What the sheet? So that took me down. Is that them? Can't be. What the fuck, man? What the fuck? How the fuck do I get there? This is dog shit. Do I really have to fight all those fuckers to get there? To get over there. That's a fucking wall. Or a window. Man. This is more fucking pain in the ass than I was hoping for. Jesus Christ. Bucko McDucko. I don't want to do do need to do that. Fuck. Serious?
Unwise. Up here.
Nah, get the fuck out of here. Embrace the dark side. Dude's like right. Is it this way? It's not this way. There's a door there. Does that door open though? I think it does. That I think that's the way. I have to kill all these fuckers first just to get to these fucking three nutbags. We'll see. I don't think this is the way. Fuck. You fucking dumbass. Actually. You fucking dumb fucker. I just went and did all that. All that. I did. I just went and did all of that. You dumb bastard. Hold L2. Okay. You dumb fucking moron. Wow. Wow. Okay, so I have to go clear this room. So now I got full stims. Who do I want to jump on? Let's jump on this fucker. What? Can't. What the fuck, man? Why can't I target this dude?
Help me out.
Your end is near. Attack denied.
I won't let you win. I'll be back.
Oh, enough to doubt me.
What? Yeah, okay.
Throw me a stim, BD.
Fuck you, boys. Can we get in here now? We can. Score. Perk? Perk slot? Perk slot? Perk slot? Perk slot? Perk slot? Perk slot? Skill point. Okay. Okay. Fine. Alright, this is gonna be that fight. It's fucking three dudes.
I'm taking you down.
Help me.
No way, where the fuck? Ouch.
I'll break you.
Say goodbye, motherfuckers. Say goodbye. Six bounty pucks that was worth. Six. Count them, motherfuckers. Six bounty pucks. Six. Oh, hey. Axiom Brew Brawler Bounty Droid. I mean, they took four of my stims. It's not bad. A bunch of dirt bags. How the fuck do I get out of here now? Is there really not a way to get back up there? There's not. That's fucked. Is there a way this way? Dude. Really? That's fucked. I really have to go all the way this way? It's not like a fast travel or something over here? Fucking dog shit. Taking shit down.
Stop me. Show me a skill. Oh, you're not getting away. Dodging again?
what? He's literally stunned there and he fucking dodges that. What? Sad bitch. Already went in there. Really? Really though? Go, motherfuckers, you're next.
What's he doing? They were scared of me.
Rampage.
Change. Besides, I don't want you distracted. Call it a contingency plan. I'm sure you understand.
You bastard.
Temper, temper. When you deliver Seer Junda to me, I will tell you which Inquisitor killed your wife.
If you don't, I'll kill you myself.
Deals change, Bode. It sure is. All right. Well, I got two skills. Might as well apply them to something. Completely full. Completely full. I mean, I guess we put them in dual wield, right? Everything else is completely full. Yeah, I know. Which was the spin? This one, right? Form a spinning strike on releasing. Yeah. It's that one. Wait, did I just... I just did it on dual wield instead of double blade. You're a fucking moron. Whatever. It's fucking stupid. You're an idiot. All right, we're going to end here. It is time to go to bed. I am late for a date with my bed, and it is time. We need to go back to Kobo tomorrow, and I think there's one or two bounties left, and then we're done. So I don't know what we'll do with the rest of the night tomorrow. We just run around and fuck around or something? I don't know. Or maybe we play some Diablo 3. I don't know. Maybe we do play some Overwatch. We'll see. But that's it for tonight. Peace out. Have a good night.